The 2-2. Line drive down the right field line, deep in the corner. That's a fair ball. Up against the wall in one hop. It's going to be a double for Rizzo. Bryant's going to score. The throw goes to second. Bryant scores. Double for Rizzo. Cubs lead 1-0. The throw by Chisenhall went to second base. Bryant got the green light from Gary Jones. Great base running, great base coaching. Cubs lead 1-0.
Joe let him go on 3-0.
I would.
He does, and a base hit. Here comes Rizzo. No throw to the plate. Schwarber's delivered 2-0. He's back. That's one into the corner. A rocket. Rizzo will dig for third. Schwarber's to third. 3-0 Chicago. Schwarber with another base hit. Comes up 4-0 here in the fifth inning. To the right side. Give this a juggle. And he's safe. That loads him up. He's walking. And it's 5-0 Chicago.
And the 2-2. Swing a voucher to short. Love by Addison Russell. And he throws him out. The Cubs win. The Cubs win a World Series ball game for the first time since 1945. They have evened up this World Series at one victory apiece, and a very significant victory for the Cubs, Ron.
How do you kind of go about a game like this?
We don't put much thought into it. I mean, we know if we lose, we go home. We've won three in a row many times this year, even more than that. So we've got John on the hill tonight. I get to go Tuesday, and then Kyle will finish it off for us. So we like the way it lines up. We just obviously have to get through today.
Lester. Got it. Two up. Stephen Bay.
Curveball got him. Lester strikes out all three. Fans give him a standing ovation. We go to the bottom of the first. No score. Here's the 0-1. Pop fly, right side. Over near the first base dugout, David Ross is there along with Rizzo. Ross! Juggles it, and Rizzo makes the catch. Ross had it pop out of his glove. Rizzo right there to catch it. That happened in a World Series game back in about 1980 when Bob Boone dropped a ball. Slowly, Rizzo heads home. He will score. Throw to first. Not in time.
A bunt.
It is playable for Santana, but it's deep enough. He comes in to score. Cubs lead 3-1.
Thank you.
It's a high fly ball deep left field. It's got a chance. Gone. Chris Bryant with a home run to left, and the Cubs lead 1-0.
In the air to center. Nate Wynn to his left. Chisholm. Russell came into this game over his last eight, hitting over 300. Struck him out. Arrieta into and out of trouble.
City will experience the year it finally happens as the hopes of generations come down to one game. Game 7 of the 2016 World Series.
thinking. Hard hit, base hit. And Schwarber pumping his fist down the first base. Bryant on 2-2. High fly ball into center. Back is Davis. One step from the wall. Tagging is Almora with great base running. And into second with one out. Rizzo tonight hit by a pitch, an RBI single, and he will be intentionally walked. Zobrist, he knows how to handle these spots.
Celebration begins. It is over. The Cubs are World Series champion. How does that sound, partner?
Yeah, it's a long time coming, but it sounds wonderful.
Have been rewarded. Now we're looking at the world like it ain't so bad. When you believe in miracles, because the skies once were gray, but they're bright blue today. Now that our someday is finally here. Now that our someday is finally here.